happen to have the same positive test for the same weirdo drug they're blaming on the equine dentist, you know what I mean? Yeah, half mile. But then Fletcher had that horse in the Breeders' Cup test positive for procaine, penicillin, you know, well, it was, and so they blamed it on. How about that?
Still sending the CDs.